Welcome to R&T Garage. Today we're going to show you how to reset your oil maintenance light on a 1999 Chevrolet pickup with no buttons on the steering wheel. First thing we're going to do is turn the key to the on position and immediately press the accelerator to the floor 4 times. As soon as the oil light flashes, you are finished. Thank you for watching from R&T Garage.